and only on Today on NBC.
Yes. All right, good. And what do you have coming up?
Well, if you've tried Match.com or eHarmony and hadn't had any luck, we've got a new online matchmaking, and it's called Team Dating. So we'll take a look at Team Dating.
Team.
Yes. Yay. It would be like the three of us all going out and meeting three other guys.
You know what, though? I'm good with this. I think this is smart. There's safety in numbers.
Safety in numbers.
Oh, my gosh. Check him out.
You know what I mean? And I could shame you if you were in a situation you didn't want to be in.
And you don't like your guy, maybe we would switch, except for one thing. I'm married. What am I talking about? Okay, don't team date with anybody who's married. Anyway, it'll be fun to talk about.
The one rule.
Let's now find out what our beach bunny is up to.
Mr. Al.
Hey, Mr. Al. What do you got going on? We're missing you.
Hey, guys. Yeah, I know, obviously, because two of the three of you are, in fact, married, so that, that team dating might be a little bit of trouble.
Hey, how do you know I didn't get married yet?
We're just trying to tell people the story. You're married, too. You can't team date.
I know, but I wasn't talking about team dating. Anyway.
But you guys,
I am out here.
There's certainly no shortage of websites and dating services available to eligible people looking to hook up. But now cyberspace has a new dating game where singles searching for love are playing the field, this time as part of a team.
I don't have any luck at all with you guys.
A new internet website is looking to change that. It's called teamdating.com. Eligible singles in groups of two, three, or four friends browse the website searching for other teams they want to meet.
By creating this team concept, people are going to feel more comfortable getting together in real life. You know, we want you to spend less time on your computer and more time actually socializing.
With 10,000 subscribers and more than 4,000 teams, the idea is catching on.
When we normally go out anyways, we go out as a group. So we're like, hey, you know what we got to lose, because we're going out as a group. So then there's other girls that go out as groups. Hey, you know, let's just see if we could hang out and see if something happens.
Each team chooses a name. We followed the good old boys on their date with the LBC Divas.
What do you guys expect to get out of tonight?
Good times.
Good times. Have fun. If you want to be my lover, you got to get
with my friends. And since the traditional online singles-only concept hasn't paid off for these girls, they're trying the three's a crowd approach.
I've been on other sites where I'm going out with dates that have actually been kind of a nightmare. You're by yourself, and you go out to dinner and it's nice, but they don't want to go home when you want to go home, or if you don't like them, you're kind of stuck with them and you're by yourself.
Hey.
Hi.
Hey. What's up? How's it going?
Leslie.
While online dating is a $500 million industry, teamdating.com is free and caters mostly to the 24 to 35 set, but anybody can join.
We have seen probably a 60% women, 40% guys on the whole membership roster right now. And it's really primarily because the girls enjoy doing things together. They like running out with their girlfriends. They like going out on a date with their friends. You know, decides the guys up.
I'm sure you feel safer in this atmosphere where you're with your girlfriend.
And it's more fun, too, because I think more the merrier, just as a good general rule.
You know, I just saw those big brown eyes, and I just couldn't resist.
When it comes to meeting a girl, I just want to really be myself. When I have friends around me, I'm not so shy.
And while not everybody in this group made a love connection, it wasn't a complete waste of time.
If it doesn't work out, you're still with your friends. You write it off as being a good night, hanging out with the girls, and you ditch the guys.
And the girls told me that ditching the guys is a lot easier when you have two girlfriends with you. All right, up next, from dating to dieting, we'll answer your email questions. But first, this is Today on NBC.